that space pero dribble in pa. Nanakawan tuloy siya ni Baroga. Baroga to Blakely for the Tomahawk Jam!
Understand, ito yung chemistry. Hindi mo yung Mark Baroga. Alam niya yung papunta yung Marcus Blakely. Alam niya kung nasaan. Alam niya kung saan paborito pumunta si Marcus Blakely.
Blakely against Ocampo. Just over 3 minutes remaining in the big dome. Blakely off the spin, puts it up and in.
Just too easy for him. He just scanned the area of the ball. Actually, just stay in his hands for like 12 seconds. And he saw that baseline drop step open.
Because mas maliit na sila ng konti yun.
Blakely, hinihingi ni Bing dun sa back door. Blakely wants to take it upon himself and he delivers the 2 points.
Oh. Hineder, yan. Roll mo lang direct dun sa. Pagkatapos ng basket na yan, header. Point. Oh, hindi delivery.
One runner-up finish, two championship finishes so far. Napakagaling talaga ng laro ni Marcus Blakely. At ayun pa, finale wala ang depensa ni Gilbert Bulawan.
You know, if I were Gilbert, I am not even going to attempt because kitang-kita na you give Marcus Blakely.
He's open.
They got us away. They got away with that. That's James Schaff.
He missed it. Baggio attack. Blakely
shot. I'm showing it now. Ganda ng timing niya dito.
Spectacular block.
For the dead run. Tapos you elevate for a jump shot. Mark Baroga. That's what he does best.
Another
and here
speed.
We go. Here we go.
The statue.
You watch it right here. Here's the steal.
That's a bad decision on the part of Pagoy. Actually, that's a dangerous...
Parehong si Slaughter at Blakely. Sinasabing nagkatamaran sila.
Action continues. Blakely attacking Chapet. Spinning once again. Puts it off the glass for two.
Just a simplified point of attack for the Star Hotshots. First, and Kendrick looking for that mismatch. If there's no help, it's just one and one situation.
Having strings and baskets together here. Down by 10, and the Star Hotshots. Magliari on the attack. Finishes strong. Blakely is there to clean it up.
That's from the free throw line. Makes his first one. This is a nice attack by Magliari. And just take a look at that. Out of nowhere, Blakely with a...
Bulawan and Blakely. Oh, grabe yung physical nila. The most especially when they're trying to fight for position. Oh!
Kita-kita oh! Oh! Na eh. Nakatingin na si Baroga. Sa...
Taha asking for it. Two to shoot. Taken away by Travis. Romeo is up against Simon. They go to the front.
Minutes for both teams yung nagsimula ng third quarter.
Brand new 24.
Blakely, laban kay Kramer.
Gets away! Ito, hindi na tumatalon si Famous. We said that earlier, and we're saying it again. He's not providing the help defense sa kailangan
to find Travis in the middle for easy dunk.
Simon nakawala kay Azul. Teardrop.
Oh! Oh!
He's a nice duck. Pero sa kabila, it was a follow-up jam naman mula kay Blakely. Time out muna tayo.
We have 8 seconds to work with. Baroga. Against Terrence Romeo. FBU contra FBU! And Marcus Blakely.
Over the scorer. Here he comes. No way.
Spinning against Taha, out to Travis.
Oh,
Blake broken up by Blakely. Tatlong kalaban ni Marcos, diretso pa rin yan. Oh, ho, ho, from the right to the left, mini-scoop shot pa.
Expect that in the top 5 plays next week.
Corner. Marisi looking at the clock. Alain trying to drive. Sidestep, lays it up. Misses, but Blakely puts it down!
Baroga on the move. Out to Benisi, nakita siya. De La Rosa closing out on that 3-point line. Blakely is free. Bang! Blakely isolated contra Kelly. Williams trying to hold his ground. Contra Mr. Everything. Blakely with a sweeping hook. That's good.
Star Hotshots getting away with too many points from the inside. Look at that. Baroga with the offensive rebound. 3-point play opportunity. Beneath in front of Blakely. Before the number one rebounding team. Hindi natin nakikita yan dito. No? Ito, binitin pa niya.
Baggio from the outside. No go. Blakely with the emphatic
rebound. Marcus pushing it, looking to a wall-to-wall. Blakely goes up, gets the basket, make a Solomon foul.
You know, that's the spirit of really a competitive athlete, Marcus Blakely. Alaska making a run, but it's Marcus Blakely will never quit.
There's a quick double of McMorro. Pinapangana naman si Nitaha, a much bigger body as compared to Pingris. Look at that!
I thought Sar Hotshots got lucky there dahil ang feeling ko dun sa tira na yon, goaltending na eh. If we have that slow-mo, take a look at that particular play there.
Up over to Nitaha, nakita si Ping. Back to Yap for a long one. Back iron to naman, nice! Touch pass from Devance to Blakely for the jam.
Great extra effort that time by the Star Hotshots and Joe Devance.
Nakita mo ang ganda ng recovery na ng Alaska eh. But because of that attitude of
Rob Blakely with his first board of the game. Fourth tour of duty na tulad naman ng tita din kanina para kay Marcus Blakely, and he goes coast to coast. Working against Aussie, he's being given that space. Pagliari having spectacular quarterfinal series for himself, 16 points and 9.5 rebounds. He feeds it.
He has really been leading the way for the Star Hotshots. He's been doing it all over, kaya nga siya naging Mr. Everything.
Maroka Metlanga working against Kim. Begin and pick ni Taha. Taha on the slide. Sasalubungin pa ni Johnson. Just lightly step and jam! Taha attracting the defense, wrapping a pass over. And that will force Coach Frankie Lim into this timeout.
They got 3:45 right now, remaining in the third quarter. Hirap na hirap umupensa. Star Hotshot Blakely will take the contact. Get the basket.
Noy was just a little late on that rotation. They simply know what to do. They will trap that pick and roll involving James Jump. And on the roll.
Into that last timeout. And natin paano mag-respond ang Star Hotshots. Three to shoot for the white shirt. Simon Miller. Oh! Marcus Blakely!
Two quarters. Tapos ito si Marcus Blakely. Yung energy na sinasabi natin. Look at these are the energy plays by Marcus
Blakely. Blakely pushing hard. Tatlong kalaban. Walang problema para dito kay Mr. Everything. Blakely will offer the pick. Pagliari couldn't get rid of Lassiter. Nake Blakely na possession. Oh, he gets that basket.
Much more passing of the ball rather than the isolation.
Watch this live over TV5. Kasama natin sa Sports5.ph, pati na rin sa Sinclair Channel 118 in HD. Blakely comes up with a big block.
Because of the heads up play of Maliares, we take a look at the weak side block shot. Castro thought that he left
run. Blakely's jump shot.
Here is Alaska, dalawa lang yan. Devance goes behind his back to Blakely. In low inside. Blakely once again.
Global Court. Right now, looking at the body English of the Global Court players, especially si Jerry Famous, see, they're not even jumping.
Nakin Blakely, need to shoot, tries to go baseline. He needed some space, umatrap to si Travis Dunn. Ayaw mo.
Simon will line up a three. Couldn't send it home though. Kwame Alexander for the board. Alexander to throw lava on the run. The Rock wanted to throw it down.
Blakely, because, eto no? Two steps ahead si Ozzie Daulava, chased down by Marcus Blakely, and on the other end.
You know you can rely on this guy to put that ball in the hoop.
Ayun naman eh, he said, kailangan mo siyang tumira. Pero kailangan mo rin na maikot yung bola.
The Soul Train down the middle, buta natin, inabot kay Blakely. Excellent recovery on the part of Marcus. He looks to go coast to coast. What a step through para kay Mr. Everything.
Ito ang bagong uniforme ng Star Hotshots, you know, now supporting this new name for the team. Ayan na naman, so ito sa kanyang franchise, and we know what to expect from him all time.
Well, when he first came in, runner-up yan, pangalawa, champion yan.
Carry over yan sa kanilang kampanya dito sa Gov's Cup. 4 seconds na lang sa kanilang shot clock. Blakely's gotta go. Enrico all over it. Walang problema. Pati ng isa, nakarakaw pa si Magliari. Alex down the middle, pupunta kay Blakely. Up, up, and away. Marcus goes glass to deliver the deuce.
You will get fouled and get your points.
Yung atake kanina, Magliari, Blakely, connecting on the run. Thank you, Mr. Isa. Laking bagay din na we are coming off somewhat of a break because of the Dubai Games. Though, may panahon siyang sanayin sa kanya. Pero makikita pa natin, makikita yan. 49, just over 5 minutes remaining in the third. Star Hotshots looking to reclaim the lead. Blakely down the middle. Sinalang Baksa Mukha ng Road Warriors.
What a way to pass the basketball. Sharing.